Ah, sige lang, wala, ilan na daw kung it is own, guys. Pero para sa bayan, this is the Mapandi Bridge. We are now leaving Ground Zero here in Marawi City. Yan. Yan. Nice kaya mga mosque. Uy, sige lang, mabalik ako. Bye! Bye! So, Mr. President, dahil pinapunta mo ko dito and I'm here, naghahanap ako ng ride ko kasi nawala po ang aking ride. Hi! O, say hi!
Hello po!
Ayan! O, shout out daw! Shout out! Ginawan pa ako ng trabaho, guys. I'm now here in Marawi. Ayan. Kaya wala akong love life kasi sa Marawi ako pupunta. Hoy, wag ganungan.
Nakasakay ng van.
'Di ba? Ayan guys, ayan. So Mr. President, I've been here. I'm about ready to go home and have my first meal for the day. Ang sa akin lang. Ah, 'di ba? Ang dami kong friends. Ingat. Anyway, Mr. President, I was here. I'll see you soon. Bye. Yung normal lang dapat ang Saturday ko, but I'm here in Marawi. I'm in the middle of... Hindi na ako makaalis kasi may bracelet na ako, so cleared na ako. But I'm here now in Ground Zero. I was invited by an event by Senator Bongo and President Duterte. So, syempre, nung biglang may... Oh, sige, you're welcome to join. Diyos kong welcome to join from Butuan City. Now I'm here. This is my Saturday. Iniwan ko si Tony for this because I want him to see what our government is doing for Marawi. So yung pagbabago pala at ang pagbangon ng Marawi ay isang mahabang proseso. Ito po ay talagang pinag-isipan, may mga projects po na ilalagay at yung housing, sana po video ako sa loob ng this is mga housing projects nila. But for right now, this is what's going on here. Ito naman kasi guys ang Ground Zero. Ayan, makikita nyo. Ayan, some parts, hanggang dito lang kasi ako eh. Ayan. Pagdaan ko kanina sa Mapandi Bridge, it was very emotional kasi the last time I was here, 2018 pa. Kakatapos lang ng gera at nakiklearing pa nung time na yon. So now, ang sinabi sa akin ng task force ng Bangon Marawi, eh number one, pwede naman daw bumalik ang mga residente dito mismo sa Ground Zero. However, hindi siya mabilis na proseso kasi kailangan mo nang hintayin ang construction ng iba't ibang sites at syempre may mga demolition pa na kailangan gawin and there are permits. Hindi naman po kasi basta-basta lang mag-demolish ang ating gobyerno ng mga bahay lalo na kung may mga may-ari naman ito. So ganito po kasi talaga siya. Lahat ng proseso ng pagbabango at pagbangon ay mahaba at kailangan ng pagkakaisa. So, I'm the only normal person here. The only normal Filipino. Kasi nung tinanong nila ako what my designation is, normal person. Thanks for inviting me, sir. More soon.
The city of Marawi. And congratulate and commend the task force Bangon Marawi. As well as the local officials and other partners for working together to rehabilitate the city. I especially commend the efforts and sacrifices you have poured out for the complete rehabilitation of the Grand Mosque of Marawi. This place holds historical and cultural significance in the lives of the Maranaos. We rejoice as a nation, as the Grand Mosque of Marawi brings hope anew to our Muslim brothers and sisters. The continued hard work of Task Force Bangon Marawi to accomplish the programs, projects, and activities under the Bangon Marawi Comprehensive Rehabilitation and Recovery Program is truly commendable. By rebuilding the lives of the displaced, yun ang pinaka-importante. families restoring damaged properties and revitalizing disrupted socio-economic activities.
Bye-bye, Marawi! Ayan. You will be rehabilitated soon. This is Marawi, guys. Ground Zero. Bye-bye na. Pauwi na kaming Butuan. Ayan. Ano, nag-inagpuyo balik, oh. So, this is really...